Hi everyone, hope you're doing well. First of all, before I start the video, I would like to thank you all for the support on our last video. That was 44 period moving average by Siddharth Bhanushali. By the time of the recording, the total view has crossed 400 views, which is more than what I expected this early at least. Lot of people have joined us, so I would like to welcome all of you to our channel where we test all the famous strategies from YouTube and other sources and let you know the real win rate of those strategies. Because when we start our trading career, YouTube is one of the main sources where we start learning about trading, and lot of new traders lose their capital on many free or paid strategies and then quit the market. The aim of this channel is to educate or give you the direction on how to test any strategy before trading it and how can any strategy make money when you are consistent with it for a long time. Also, whatever strategy is backtested on this channel would work as a reference benchmark for you to decide your ideal trading setup. So if you are not subscribed and like our content, sub to the channel will be appreciated. You could also check out our playlist and learn more about other strategies. So let's go to the today's topic that you all are waiting for. Most of us, when we start our trading career, we have come across this one strategy which is very famous, called as open high open low strategy. This one is most favored trading strategy by many intraday traders. The strategy is one in which buying signal is triggered when a stock has the same value for both open and low. Similarly, the sell signal is generated when the stock has the same value for both open and high. Let's talk about more about the strategy after the intro. So hi everyone, this is Pranit from Trader Insight. Let's start the video. So the strategy is simple. Firstly, for both buying and selling, we have to wait for the first candle to form completely. We are using 15 minutes time frame, so we will wait till 9:30 patiently and wait for the first 15 minute candle to form. Then we will go through our watch list. For buying at 9:30, we will select the stocks where the open candle is open equal to low. That is, opening of the first candle should be the low of the candle and the close should be above the 200 period EMA. As always, we are using 200 period EMA to filter out fake signals. Entry will be at the open of the second candle, that is 9:30 candle, and stop loss will be below the low of the first candle. Risk reward ratio would be 1.5:1, so this trade is a winner. Similarly, for selling at 9:30, we will select the stock where the opening candle is open equal to high. That is, opening of the first candle should be the high of the candle and the close of the candle should be below 200 period EMA. Entry will be at the open of second candle, that is here at the 9:30 candle. The stop loss will be above the high or open of the first candle. Risk reward ratio would be 1.5:1, so this trade is also a winner. So that's simple, right? Yes, but no. See, this open equal to low or open equal to high is not as common occurrence in any stock. So daily you will be trading on different stocks, so it will be difficult to test. That's why today we will be using another website called Charting, where we have created the scanner. Link will be in the description, which will show you the result at 9:30, which follows the condition of open high and open low. But the charting data is also restricted to 1 week, so we will not get many trades in Nifty 50. So just for this test, we'll be using Nifty 500. As you can see, 1 week is not enough data to get a solid consistent result for any strategy. Just because we are making the video, we have some restriction. But I would recommend everyone to backtest this strategy every night for at least 1 month, the way I'll explain in a few time, and see the result and post your results in the comment so that others and you also can get a better idea on how this strategy works. So at night, go to the scanner's link and download the backtest result for Nifty 50 or Nifty 100. I would not recommend more than that for that thing, and test the stock for that day. By doing this, you will get a better idea how this strategy really works in an Indian market. I know it will take some effort, but nothing is free, right? If you want to be successful, you have to make an effort. So that's pretty much everything that we need to understand. So I'll start the fast forwarding. You can slow the playback speed in YouTube and check the trades. So the tests are over. As you can see, total number of trade was 100, out of which 42 was win and 58 was loss. Winning percentage is 42%, total gain in an account was 5.32%, max drawdown is minus 7.74%. You can also see the equity curve and max drawdown curve. Continuous win in a row was 4, continuous lose in a row was 6. Let's not consider total duration of the test because it's unrealistic to trade this much in just 3 days. So judged by this result, we can see the gain in account is 5.32%, which is quite low comparing to the drawdown, which is minus 7.74%. That is quite high. Even though we have used the 200 EMA to filter out the fake signals, the result is quite disappointing. I wouldn't recommend anyone to trade with this strategy after seeing this result. But still, this testing is based on just 3 days result, right? Which is not enough. I would still recommend everyone to backtest this and see the result for yourself. I have also added the strategy in the Google link in the description, and this takes the last position in the list. Also, I'll not add the total duration because that would be misleading, right? You can also check the list and review or rewatch any specific strategy you'd like. So guys, if you like these videos, please support us by subscribing to the channel and hitting the bell notification, and do like the video and share the video. Please give us your feedback and what are the trading strategy that you would like me to cover in the future videos in the comments. Also, you can check out our other strategies tested on this channel. All the social media links will be in the description. Please follow us and show your support. More awesome contents are on the way. So see you next time.